1 Corinthians 15:54. When the perishable has been clothed with the imperishable and the mortal with immortality, then the saying that is written will come true: death has been swallowed up in the victory. This is how Jesus showed us victory.